Next, we have Team 102 dancing the eight-hand jig.